At the time of Moses, at the Passover, every Jewish family had to sacrifice a year-old male lamb which was without blemish. The Passover sacrifice was celebrated on the evening of the 14th day of the first Jewish month, which was called Abib, Guts, Pentecost, and Passover. As a result, the Passover was a time of tight security by the Romans, as there would be over 1.5 million people in and around the Temple of Jerusalem. At the time of Jesus, this security was further tightened as the Jews were expecting the Messiah. And in their understanding, this Messiah would overthrow the Romans. The Romans, on the other hand, were waiting for an opportunity to crush any such movement. The scribes and the Pharisees too were afraid that Jesus would use the Passover to proclaim the kingdom of God, and his teachings would be accepted by the crowds and they would lose their importance. So they were waiting for an opportunity to trap Jesus and kill him. This opportunity came in the person of Judas, one of the 12 apostles.
Judas, we have made you a good offer. Have you thought about it?
You are a zealot and you were following him. He fooled you. You thought he would overthrow the Romans?
You were betrayed. He betrayed all of us. He got us into all kinds of trouble with the Romans. He has to be killed or the people will keep on laughing at you. People will start laughing at us and the promise of the Messiah.
We are making you a good offer. It's the price of liberation. 30 pieces of silver.
Yes, I will show you where he is now, so that you can get rid of him.
Here is your money.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, Jesus and his disciples had gathered in the Garden of Gethsemane, and he took Peter, James, and John a little distance from the others and went to pray. While Jesus prayed, the disciples fell asleep.
My soul is sorrowful, even unto death. Father, if it is possible, let your cup pass from me, yet not as I, but your will be done. Could you not watch and pray 1 hour with me? Watch and pray that you would not enter into temptation. I know the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
At the same time in the Sanhedrin, Judas, the high priest, and the soldiers were gathered.
Get up, let us go, lest we be put to the test, for now the betrayer is at hand.
The one I kiss is the one. Arrest him. Hail, Rabbi!
Who are you looking for?
Jesus of Nazareth.
I am he.
The soldiers fall back in surprise. Jesus asks again.
Who are you looking for?
Jesus of Nazareth.
I am he. Friend, do what you have come to do.
Peter draws his sword and cuts off the ear of Malchus, the servant of the high priest.
Put back your sword in your scabbard. Shall I not drink the cup the Father gave me?
Jesus picks up the ear and puts it back in place, and it is healed. The soldiers then bind Jesus and take him away. taken to the Sanhedrin, where the high priests are gathered to accuse him.
These people have found you guilty of many things. Is it true?
I have spoken openly in the synagogue and the temple where the people gather. Why you ask me? Ask the people. They know what I thought.
Is this the way to speak to the high priest?
If I have spoken wrongly, testify to the Lord. But if I have spoken rightly, why do you strike me?
Then the soldiers dragged Jesus to Pilate. Because it was the day of the preparation for the Passover, the priests did not enter the praetorium so that they would not be defiled and not be able to celebrate the Passover. Pilate comes out to them and says,
"Are you the king of the Jews?"
"So you say."
He said, "He'll pull down the temple and build it in 3 days."
"He claimed to be the Son of God."
"Yes, he said he is the King of the Jews. He broke the traditions and customs of our elders."
"Do you hear the things they accuse you of?"
Jesus was silent.
"Look, I will have him scourged and brought back to you."
Pilate orders Jesus to be scourged.
hail, King of the Jews! Hail, King of the Jews! Hail, King of the Jews! Long live the King of the Jews! Long live the King of the Jews! Hail, King of the Jews! Hail, King of the Jews! Long live the King of the Jews!
Jewish custom was to release one Jewish prisoner every year during the Passover celebration. Anyone the people wanted.
I find no fault in this man. He is innocent. Since it is your custom to release one Jewish prisoner during the Passover, I want to release Jesus.
Release Barabbas for us.
Yes! Barabbas!
Barabbas was a criminal who had been convicted for rioting, robbing, murder and crimes that put people's lives in danger. The people shouted back,
Barabbas! Barabbas! Barabbas!
Just then, Pilate's wife sent him a letter saying,
Have nothing to do with that righteous man. For I have suffered much over him in my dream today.
Which of the two men do you want me to release? Barabbas the criminal or Jesus the Messiah?
Release Barabbas for us!
Barabbas! Barabbas! Barabbas!
What shall I do with Jesus? Why? What crime has he done?
Nail him! Nail him! Nail him to the cross!
When Pilate saw that he was not getting anywhere, he sent for a bowl of water and washed his hands before the crowd.
I am innocent of this man's blood. See to it yourselves.
Let his blood be upon us and our children's children.
Yes, let his blood be upon us and our children's children.
Let his blood be upon us and our children's children.
Pilate releases Barabbas and delivers Jesus to the hands of the Roman soldiers.
Thank you.
station, Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider how Jesus, after having been scourged and crowned with thorns, was unjustly condemned by Pilate to die on the cross. Prayer. My adorable Jesus, it was not Pilate, no, it was my sins that condemned you to die. I beg you, by the merits of this sorrowful journey, to assist my soul in its journey towards eternity. I love you, my beloved Jesus. I love you more than myself. I repent with my whole heart for having offended you. Never permit me to separate myself from you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me what you will. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from every evil. Have mercy on us, O Lord. Have mercy on us. Second station, Jesus carries his cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider how Jesus, in making this journey with the cross on his shoulders, thought of us and for us, offered to his Father the death he was about to undergo. Prayer. My most beloved Jesus, I embrace all the tribulations you have destined for me until death. I beseech you, by the merits of the pain you did suffer in carrying your cross, to give me the necessary help to carry mine with perfect patience and resignation. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
యేసు ప్రభు మొదటిసారి స్లీవ క్రింద పడుట. యేసు క్రీస్తువ, మేము ఆరాధించి మీకు స్తోత్రము చేయుచున్నాము. ఏమనగా, మీ తిరు స్లీవ చేత లోకమును రక్షించితిరే. యేసు ప్రభు రాతి స్తంభమున పొందిన దెబ్బల వలన వారి దేహమంతయు గాయపరపబడెను. వారి దేహం నుండి రక్తము ఎక్కువగా కారిపోయినందున నడుచుటకు శక్తి లేనంత బలహీనత ఏర్పడెను. ఆయనను వారి భుజములపై భారమైన శిలువ మ్రాను మోపబడెను. ఆ స్థితిలో ఆ భారమునకు తాళలేక వారు క్రింద పడిపోవుట గురించి ధ్యానించుదుముగాక. నా రక్షకుడైన యేసువ, మిమ్ము ఇంత బాధ పెట్టినది స్లీవ భారము కాదు, నా పాపముల భారమే. ఈ మొదటిసారి పడుట యొక్క ఫలమును చూచి నేను పాపంలో పడకుండా నన్ను కాపాడండి. ఎల్లప్పుడూ నేను మిమ్ము ప్రేమించ అనుగ్రహము పాలించండి. ఆమెన్. పితా పుత్ర పవిత్రాత్మకు మహిమ కలుగునుగాక. ఆదిలో కలిగినట్లు ఇప్పుడును ఎప్పుడును సదాకాలము కలుగునుగాక. ఆమెన్. మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి, మా మీదను దయగా నుండండి స్వామి.
fourth station, Jesus meets his sorrowful mother. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider the meeting of the Son and the Mother, which took place on this journey. Jesus and Mary looked at each other, and their looks became as so many arrows to wound those hearts which loved each other so tenderly. Prayer. My most loving Jesus, by the sorrow you did experience in this meeting, grant me the grace of a truly devoted love for your most holy mother. And you, my queen, who were overwhelmed with sorrow, obtain for me by your intercession a continual and tender remembrance of the passion of your Son. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Forgive us our trespasses.
As we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
Station. Simon helps Jesus to carry the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you,
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Don't hit him! Don't hit him! Help him! Help him!
What did you say?
Look at his condition. He needs help.
Who are you?
I am Simon from Cyrene.
Then you help him.
Consider how the Jews, seeing that at each step Jesus, from weakness, was on the point of expiring and fearing that he would die on the way, when they wished him to die the ignominious death of the cross, constrained Simon the Cyrenian to carry the cross behind our Lord. Prayer. My most sweet Jesus, I will not refuse the cross as the Cyrenian did. I accept it. I embrace it. I accept in particular the death you have destined for me, with all the pains that may accompany it. I unite it to your death. I offer it to you. You have died for love of me. I will die for love of you and to please you. Help me by your grace. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
Thank you. station, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
Consider how the holy woman named Veronica, seeing Jesus so afflicted and his face bathed in sweat and blood, presented him with a towel with which he wiped his adorable face, leaving on it the impression of his holy countenance. Prayer. My most beloved Jesus, your face was beautiful before, but in this journey it has lost all its beauty, and wounds and blood have disfigured it. Alas, my soul also was once beautiful when it received your grace in baptism, but I have disfigured it since by my sins. You alone, my Redeemer, can restore it to its former beauty. Do this by your passion, O Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. ఏడవ స్థలము యేసు ప్రభువు రెండవసారి స్లీవ కింద పడుట. యేసు క్రీస్తువ, మిమ్ము ఆరాధించి మీకు స్తోత్రము చేయుచున్నాము. ఏలయనగా మీ తిరు స్లీవ చేత లోకమును రక్షించి తిరే. యేసు ప్రభువు రెండవసారి స్లీవ కింద పడు బోర్లా పడగా వారి తిరు శిరస్సునందును అవయవములందును గల గాయములలో మరల నొప్పి కలుగగా పొందిన బాధను గురించి ధ్యానించుదుముగాక. నా రక్షకుడైన యేసువ, మీరు నాకు ఎన్నో మారులు మన్నింపు దయచేసి ఉన్నావు. నేను మరల పాపంలో పడకుండా మీకు ద్రోహం చేసి తిని నా యేసువ, ఇక నుండి నా మరణ పర్యంతము మీ సేవలో స్థిరముగా నుండుటకు కావలసిన శక్తిని ఈ రెండవ పాటను చూచి నాకు దయచేయండి. నాకు వచ్చేడు సకల శోధనలయందు సదా నేను మీ శరణు జొచ్చుటకు మీ అనుగ్రహము నాకు దయచేయండి. ఆమెన్. పరలోకమందుండేడు మా యొక్క తండ్రి, మీ నామము పూజింపబడుగునుగాక, మీ రాజ్యము వచ్చునుగాక, మీ చిత్తము పరలోకమందు నెరవేరునట్లు భూలోకమందును నెరవేరునుగాక. నానాటికి కావలసిన మా అన్నము మాకు నేటికి ఇవ్వండి. మా యొద్ద అప్పుబడిన వారిని మేము మన్నించునట్లు మా అప్పులను మీరు మన్నించండి. మమ్ము శోధనయందు ప్రవేశింపనీయక కీడుల నుండి మమ్ము రక్షించండి. ఆమెన్. మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి, మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి.
nation, the women of Jerusalem, weep over Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
As Jesus moves forward after his second painful fall, the weeping women of Jerusalem meet him.
Women, move out of the way. I said, move out of the way.
Women, weep not for me, but weep for yourselves and your children.
Consider how those women wept with compassion at seeing Jesus in such a pitiable state, streaming with blood as he walked along. But Jesus said to them, weep not for me, but for your children. Prayer. My Jesus, laden with sorrows, I weep for the offenses I have committed against you because of the pains they have deserved, and still more because of the displeasure they have caused you, who has loved me so much. It is your love, more than the fear of hell, which causes me to weep for my sins. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us. యేసు ప్రభు మూడోసారి శ్లీవ క్రింద పడుట. యేసు క్రీస్తువా, మిమ్ము ఆరాధించి మీకు స్తోత్రము చేయుచున్నాము. ఏలయనగా మీ తిరుశ్లీవ చేత లోకమును రక్షించింతిరే. ప్రభు గాయముల వలన రక్తహీనులై బలహీనులైరి. కొలపాతకుల నిష్ఠూరము మితిమీరి ఉండెను. ప్రభునకు కదులుటకే కష్టముగా నుండెను. ఆయనను వారు త్వరగా నడవవలయునని ఆయనను తొందర చేసిరి. అందుకే ప్రభు మూడోసారి స్లీవ క్రింద బోర్లా పడుట గురించి ధ్యానించుదుముగాక. నా రక్షకుడైన యేసువ, మీ ప్రేమ తిరస్కరింప చేసిన నా దుర్గుణములను, ఈ లోక ఆశలను జయించుటకు మీరు కపాలకొండకు పోవునప్పుడు పొందిన బలహీనత యొక్క ఫలములను చూచి నాకు మీ వరప్రసాదములను దయచేయండి. నా సొంత బలము చేత నా పాపములను విడిచిపెట్టలేను. మీ సహాయము నాకు అందించిన ఎడల ఇక ఏనాటికి పాపంలో పడను. ఆమెన్. పిత, పుత్ర, పవిత్రాత్మకు మహిమ కలుగునుగాక. ఆదిలో కలిగినట్లు ఇప్పుడును ఎప్పుడును సదాకాలము కలుగునుగాక. ఆమెన్. మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి, మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి.
పదియవ స్థలము యేసు ప్రభు యొక్క వస్త్రములను ఒలుచుట. యేసు క్రీస్తువ, మిమ్ము ఆరాధించి మీకు స్తోత్రము చేయుచున్నాము. ఏలయనగా మీ తిరుస్లీవ చేత లోకమును రక్షయింతిరే. కొలపాతకుల మడ్డితనముగా ప్రభు వస్త్రములను ఒలిచినప్పుడు వారి శరీరమునకు వస్త్రములు కరుచుకొని ఉన్నందున వస్త్రములతో పాటు మాంసం కూడా ఊడివచ్చుట వలన వారు పడిన కఠోర వేదనలను తలంచి పరితపింతుము. నా రక్షకుడైన యేసువ, ఈ సమయమందు మీరు మీ శరీరమంతట పడిన బాధను చూచి నేను శరీర సుఖములను వెతకక ఉండుటకును విరక్తము విరుద్ధమైన పాపములను కట్టుకొనుకుండుటకును నాకు సాయం చేయండి. మరియు ఈ ప్రపంచ వస్తువుల మీద గల నాకు ప్రేమనంతయు పెరికివేసి మీ మీద మాత్రమే ప్రేమించుటకును నాకు అనుగ్రహం దయచేయండి. ఆమెన్. పరలోకమందుండెడి మా యొక్క తండ్రి, మీ నామము పూజింపబడునుగాక, మీ రాజ్యము వచ్చునుగాక, మీ చిత్తము పరలోకమందు నెరవేరునట్లు భూలోకమందును నెరవేరునుగాక. నానాటికి కావలసిన మా అన్నము మాకు నేటికి ఇవ్వండి. మా యొద్ద అప్పుపడిన వారిని మేము మన్నించినట్లు మా అప్పులను మీరు మన్నించండి. మమ్ము శోధనయందు ప్రవేశింపనీయక కీడుల నుండి మమ్ము రక్షించండి. ఆమెన్. మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి, మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి.
Eleventh station. Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. Consider how Jesus, after being thrown on the cross, extended his hands and offered to his eternal Father the sacrifice of his death for our salvation. Those barbarians fastened him with nails and then, raising the cross, allowed him to die with anguish on this infamous gibbet. Prayer. My Jesus, loaded with contempt, nail my heart to your feet, that it may ever remain there to love you and never quit you again. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
Brothers and sisters, this is the 12th station. Jesus dying for us on Calvary, for each and every one of us.
You who destroy the temple and build it in 3 days, save yourself.
If you are the Son of God, come down from that cross and we will believe in you.
He saved others. He can't save himself. Ha!
Hail, King of the Jews.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Oh, John, this is your mother. Mother, this is your son.
Hey, look, he's calling Elijah.
Wait, let us see if Elijah will come down and save him.
I thirst. It is accomplished. Father, into your hands I commend my spirit.
Station. Jesus dies on the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you,
because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how Jesus, after 3 hours of agony on the cross, consumed at length with anguish, abandons himself to the weight of his body, bows his head, and dies. Prayer. O my dying Jesus, I kiss devoutly the cross on which you died for love of me. I have merited by my sins to die a miserable death, but your death is my hope. By the merits of your death, give me grace to die embracing your feet and burning with love for you. I yield my soul into your hands. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
13th station. Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how, after the death of our Lord, two of his disciples, Joseph and Nicodemus, took him down from the cross and placed him in the arms of his afflicted mother, who received him with unutterable tenderness and pressed him to her bosom. Prayer. O Mother of Sorrow, for the love of this Son, accept me for your servant and pray to him for me. And you, my Redeemer, since you have died for me, permit me to love you, for I wish but you and nothing more. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
పద్నాలుగవ స్థలము. యేసు ప్రభును శరీరమును సమాధిలో నుంచుట. యేసుక్రీస్తువా, మిమ్ము ఆరాధించి మీకు స్తోత్రము చేయుచున్నాము. ఏలైనగా మీ తెరు స్లీవ చేత లోకమును రక్షించితిరే. ప్రభు శరీరమును భూస్థాపనము చేయుటకు శిష్యులు తీసుకొని పోవుచుండగా ఆయన తల్లియు వారి వెంబడి వెళ్ళి ఆ తెరు శరీరమును తానే సమాధిలో క్రమపరచెను. అటు వెనుక వారలు సమాధిని పెద్ద రాతితో మూసి ఇండ్లకు వెళ్ళిపోయిరి. పిదప ప్రధానార్చకులను పరిసయ్యులను సమాధి యొద్దకు పోయి రాతిపై ముద్ర వేసి కావలి వారిని పెట్టి సమాధిని భద్రపరచుటకు గురించి ధ్యానించుదుముగాక. నా రక్షకుడైన యేసువా, మీ మీద మూసి మీరు మూడవ నాడు జీవితులై లేచితిరి కదా. ఈ ఉత్థానమును చూచి లోకాంత్యమున నేను మీతో ఉత్థాన మగుటకును మోక్షమునందు సదా మిమ్ము పొగడి ప్రేమించుటకును నాకు మీ అనుగ్రహము పాలించండి. ఆమెన్. దేవవర ప్రసాదం చేత నిండిన మరియమ్మ, వందనము. ఏలిన వారు మీతోనున్నారు. స్త్రీలలో ఆశీర్వదింపబడిన వారు మీరే. మీ గర్భఫలమగు యేసు ఆశీర్వదింపబడిన వారు అగుని. పరిశుద్ధ మరియమ్మ, సర్వేశ్వరుని యొక్క మాత, పాపాత్మలమై ఉండెడు మా కొరకు ఇప్పుడును మా మరణ సమయమందును ప్రార్థించండి. ఆమెన్. పవిత్రాత్మకు మహిమ కలుగును గాక. ఆదిలో కలుగునట్లు ఇప్పుడును ఎప్పుడును సదాకాలము కలుగును గాక. ఆమెన్. మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి, మా మీద దయగా నుండండి స్వామి.
God our Heavenly Father, we praise and thank you for sending us your Son into this world to be our Redeemer. He died for us, and his only passion was to save us from eternal damnation. Lord, on this Good Friday, these are youth of our parish have enacted the passion play of your Son. They have not only relived the sensation, but they have enabled us to relive your Son's passion. Thank you, Lord, for this moving experience that we had this morning. Thank you for moving us towards your Son Jesus. Thank you for enabling us, stirring our hearts and minds towards repentance. Thank you for this grace that you have given us during this morning. Also, Lord, while we thank you for what we have received this morning, we ask your strength that we may walk your way, your Son's way of the cross, during this Good Friday. In all the services that we take place today, the procession that we are going to have and the veneration of the cross we are going to have this evening, may all these liturgical events that we go through today enable us to come closer to you. Thank you, Lord, for being with us. While we thank you for all these things, we humbly acknowledge before you, the Spirit is willing, but our flesh is weak. It is here, Lord, that we seek your strength, that we seek your grace, that we may be able to walk the way fully and every day of our life. Bless these our youth who have done it so beautifully, depicted the way of the cross. May it not remain just as a play enactment, but may this have a deeper impact on our lives and in their lives. Help us, Mary our Mother. You have walked the way of the cross silently, meditatively, and then effectively. May that same grace be given to us as we walk
during this procession as we take part in the veneration. O Lord,